My next guest shared the role of Adam Sandler's son in the hit Big Daddy. Please welcome Cole and Dylan Sprouse.
Down.
Your pants are falling down. I have three homes based on that theory. Hey, look at this.
He has the hugest nose.
You have the biggest nose.
Who has the biggest nose?
You. I made it.
Look at that. This is a portrait of me. Let's get that. Which camera? Right there, John?
And that earring.
Well, it is, you know what? Do you know what the word uncanny means? It really, it looks like, I never knew I looked like Mayor Rudy Giuliani before. You captured his wistful, enigmatic smile. It's quite fantastic. Well, can I keep this forever?
It's quite weird.
Yeah, it is very weird. Now, you're Cole.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and you're Dylan. And you both are in Big Daddy, and this is a huge hit, guys, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
You're a big hit in this.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me about the poster. I love this poster from this movie. How did you do that poster? Can we show the poster for a second? There we go. Now, is that Cole or Dylan?
That's me.
Him.
Uh-huh. And what were you using
from
to...
From now on, his name is him.
Okay, that's him and that's Dylan. Now, Cole, how did you
do the pee?
It's kind of like having Farrah on. How did you make that water happen? I mean,
well,
if you know what I mean.
I had a machine.
You had
a
machine.
And I was facing like I was peeing.
I see. Don't be shy. Just say it.
But I didn't have the button.
This fan,
it goes.
Oh, I see. I see.
It sprays water.
Right. It's just, so you had like a squirt gun and it sprayed water. What was Adam using?
Adam was using...
The same thing.
It was bigger.
Yeah.
It was bigger. Of course.
Have you ever seen any of my movies?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's list them.
The Mad Hatter.
The Mad Hatter? Oh, no. My Dinner with Andre. I made a film a couple of years called Gandhi. And a foreign film called Tess. I also found out that you guys, because we share a passion, we all surf, right? You're a surfer, and you both got up on surfboards this week, didn't you?
But each time we went up there, we fell down.
Well, welcome to life. That's why it happens. But we have a
splash.
But Dylan, we have. Now listen to me. We have a clip of each of you. Surfing for the first time, you both got up this week. This is this Dylan? Oh, Cole.
No.
Cole, this is you. Look at the monitor. This is Cole surfing for the first time getting up. Look at that.
And then he falls down. I'm telling you.
Not bad, huh?
The same thing.
Okay.
Goes,
Now, Dylan, we're now going to see Dylan surf and get up for the first time this week. Let's see it.
There he goes.
Oh, there he is. He's up. Very impressive. Now, I'm not the type to brag. It just is not happens to be who I am.
I heard you're a surfer, but I haven't. Do are you a bad surfer, a good surfer, or a medium?
Well, I'll tell you. Why don't you take a look? Because I got up for the first time this week on a surfboard. It just so happens. Roll it.
And
roll
you probably fell down.
There I go. Look at this. No, look. Look. There I am. Hey, look at that.
Yeah. You are a huge fan.
Yeah, dude. I heard that you're big fans of knock-knock jokes, and I have a knock-knock joke for you. Okay, ready? Okay, knock-knock.
Who's there?
Boo.
Boo-hoo.
You don't have to cry about it. Okay, now you give me one.
Knock-knock.
Who's there?
Ivan.
Ivan who?
I've been having an awful headache since Godzilla stepped on me.
Well, you can't end a segment on a bigger high than a knock-knock joke. Paul and Dylan's roast when we come back. Dessert Queen Debbie Puente. Knock-knock yourself. Knock-knock yourself.